Hey friends, welcome back to my channel once again. Patti LaBelle is ready for love, the Lady Marmalade. Singer opened up about wanting to date on Tuesday's episode of the Jennifer Hudson Show. When host Jennifer Hudson asked the legend if she was open to dating, LaBelle got right to the point. "Well, sorta, kinda," she said. "How old am I? 78. LaBelle continued, touching on her previous marriage to Armstead Edwards, which ended in 2003. "I was married for 32 years to a wonderful man, and we are still friends, good friends," she said. "So I think in life I need to find happiness for myself other than what I had back in the day with him, which was wonderful. But I'm too good to be solo," LaBelle added. To resounding cheers from the audience, Hudson, 41, went on to ask the singer-turned-cookbook author if she ever does any dating apps. "What's that? What are dating apps?" LaBelle answered. While Hudson and the audience laughed on that stuff, she said after the Dreamgirl star explained, "I have seen that commercial." LaBelle has no need for those, though the Godmother of Soul explaining that she already has a potential love and trust on her radar. "I do have a nice person in mind. Just don't expect her to reveal his name anytime soon. That's my personal business," she quipped, Hudson quickly agreeing, "Yes, ma'am." Moving on, the talk show host and EGOT winner said, "It wasn't that long ago that LaBelle was content being single. Instead, she said, I'm just living my life like it's platinum. Thank God I have a lot of people who care for me," she added. "I live alone with my dog, Mr. Cuddles, and I'm looking for love from everybody I am." So guys, this was the Jennifer Hudson news. If you are liking our channel, please subscribe.